Well, what can I say, folks, but welcome to the Madhouse. It is sheer chaos at Infineon today. The car show has been Okay, we got the next wave getting set to go here. I can hear them now. I tell you, we're throwing gas on a fire. There's more action coming when these boys hit the doors. Heads up, everybody. Looks like the Mad Russian's back for more. Ivan Tarkovsky from... Look at all those tuners. I bet this is the first legal race for some of them. It looks like winning is going to be totally up to the driver. They are going to be able to blame we yeah, check it out. We got Apex Glide in the house. I like how Rio's put together his crew because he jumped right over the all J driver hype. The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion races, so remember folks, these are the best. got there. Super promotion.
Yeah.
step off, put up, or shut up. So check this out, people. This isn't much of a surprise, but Ryan Cooper has been hosing the competition out there. He'll tell you otherwise, of course, but...
Thank you.
The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion Races, so remember, folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up.
Should be.
So check this out, people. This isn't much of a surprise, but Ryan Cooper has been hosing the competition out there. He'll tell you otherwise, of course, but from where I'm standing, he's been making it look easy. It's a safe bet he's not too intimidated by the fact this is a... You want to see a man who's on his way? This is Ryan Cooper. There aren't any who pitch it sideways any better. He's caught some serious... Can I pick him or what? Ryan Cooper came through in the clutch. The guy's got just one more race to go. And if he wins it, he's walking away with the whole entourage. Thank you. So check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it at lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely dominate a Super Promotion weekend race like this was Rio Watanabe himself. All right, everybody, listen, we don't want to have a repeat of what happened last night. The cops are just sitting outside in the parking lot waiting for you guys to pull out. I heard they rounded up like 20. You know, there's a driver who you got a lot. He's not scared of that guy, and he's definitely not scared of Renee that engine. Ready to go for broke. Looks like our little Cooper is having a moment. Racing, I'll say you're getting it out there. Super Promotion races never fail to deliver, that is for sure. There's a couple, two or three guys out there who really look unstoppable. So we're going to see how they handle the rest.